Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to use a live chart control. First, you need to install the package Live Chart. Live Charts makes your data alive. As easy as manipulating any .NET list, the library animates and updates every time your data changes. We will use the Northwind database to play the demo. You can download the Northwind database below this video. We will create a stored procedure to receive total orders. A stored procedure is nothing more than prepared SQL code that you save so you can reuse the code over and over again. So if you think about a query that you write over and over again, instead of having to write that query each time, you would save it as a stored procedure and then just call the stored procedure to execute the SQL code that you saved as part of the stored procedure. We will use Entity Framework to receive data from stored procedure in SQL Server. Entity Framework is an object relational mapper that enables .NET developers to work with relational data using domain-specific objects. It eliminates the need for most of the data access code that developers usually need to write. You can find more examples at this site. Thank you for watching this video.